Hey everybody, Brian Cattell here. If you've ever had problems blocking out your deadlifts, today I'd like to show you a little method I use to break them. What we have here is about 545 pounds on blocks added with the chains. So once we reach lockout with the chains, we're going to be pulling about 600. So I'm going to demonstrate to you today the proper form on how to get this done.